Paralyzed rats have been made to walk again thanks to a new treatment. When their spinal cords were severed, they lost control of their hind legs. But with drugs and electrical stimulation, they could walk again 10 minutes later. When the treatment was combined with 9 weeks of exercise, they could bear their own weight again. They were also able to quickly adjust their motion when the treadmill changed pace or direction.